Argentina. Woo! Thank you, that's the people that never lived there. I feel that Argentina and the UK are quite different. In Argentina, for example, we have much more attractive people. The national dish in Argentina is beef, and the national vegetable is chicken. I think that Argentinian families are a little bit like British families, but we have this thing called feelings. Also, Argentina is a country obsessed with beauty. It's like the Essex of Latin America. And that's why I look like this at the age of 35. The secret is Botox. And not being totally white. I became interested in British culture because of the most talented and influential British band of all times, Spice Girls. I didn't know any English at the age of 11, but I knew that my favorite song was "Show me to the right if you gotta make an itch." English is a fascinating language. I'm a lesbian, and sometimes people find it surprising. I think it's because I have very beautiful hair. Many times straight people ask me how they realized I was a lesbian. Can you shut the fuck up? It was by having sex with women. I don't mind straight people as long as they don't act straight in public. Also, the first woman I ever loved was Posh Spice. At the age of 11, I thought we had a lot in common. We both wear shoes, for example. And it might surprise some of you, but we couldn't be together. Unfortunately, she unlike 11-year-old girls, unlike many other celebrities, but she's important in my life because she set up the pattern for every single other woman I later fell in love with. Elegant, emotionless, and mostly straight. My 11-year-old friends want to talk about friendship never ends, and I wanted to talk about when two Victorias become one. That was what I wanted, what I really, really wanted. So dating is hard for me here in the UK, mainly because in Argentina we have much more attractive people. And also, because I'm the only lesbian and it's well known who's not a vegan. And talking about East London, I have recently bought a flat in an area that is hipster but rough. So for self-protection, I carry an avocado knife. I like falling in love. Actually, my favorite love story is Romeo and Juliet. It lasts for 2 days and it leaves 6 people dead. I think it's very Argentinian. I know I attract 2 kinds of girls. Straight girls and sociopaths. Sometimes I think they're the same thing. And I don't like to call them straight girls because I think it undermines their potential. I prefer baby gays. And sometimes I get asked what kind of women do I like